Yo, what's going on guys? Sammy in here and welcome back to some more Minecraft. On this video guys, I will tell you how to build an end portal, okay? It's really simple. You need a few things for to build an end portal. Come on. Okay. Here, my world has been generated. Now I will tell you what things you need. You need some enderite and the end portal to maintain. It is in the creative mode. Let me build this over that sand. That will be great. That will be great. Okay. Let's see. Press. No. It is in the right place. Yeah, it will be okay. Press here, here, here. And again, here, here. Here and again, here, 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 again, here, here, here. Okay, it has been done. Now make sure that your eyes is in one direction, okay? Like this, 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 this. Why didn't work? Why it didn't work? Okay, I need to build another one. Only for you guys. Okay, let me build it on that place. Yep, it is okay. A little bit difficult, but not too. One, two, three, then one, two, three, and again, one, two, three. Okay. Yeah guys, we have done it. Make sure you have liked this video and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And if you go to this end portal, you can see some ender dragon over there. You have to kill them. A lot of endermen over here. Let me show you. Taking too much time. There we go. Did you guys see that? This place. Too much Enderman will be there. Okay. Fly. Did you see that? Oh, it's an Enderman. There's the ender dragon. This ender dragon looks so cool. I need an arrow. Let me take an arrow. Oh my god. Another tiny. Oh no. The game. Guys, make sure you like this video and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And that's all for today's video. Okay, please like this video.